Your words, they're just lies. I cried, she was there. As she worked on my face until breaking my eyes and saying, what else you got left? It was then that I got up to leave, but she said, don't forget. Everybody must give something back for something they get. I stood there and hummed. I tapped on her drums and asked her how come. As she buttoned her boot and straightened her suit, and she said, oh, get cute. Well, I forced my hands in my pockets and filled with my thumb. Then I gallantly handed her my very last piece of gum. She threw me outside. I stood in the dirt where everyone walked, and after finding that I'd forgotten my shirt, I went back and knocked. I waited in a hallway. She went to get it and I tried to make sense out of a picture of you in your wheelchair that leaned up against her Jamaican rum. And when she did come, I asked her for some. She said, no dear, I say your words are not clear, you better spit out your gum. She screamed till her face got so red, and then she fell on the floor. I covered her up and then went and looked through her drawer. And when I was through, I filled up my shoe and brought it to you. And you took me in, you loved me then, and you didn't waste time. But I never took much, I never asked for your crutch. Now don't ask for mine.